Oh, they didn't have fucking barbecue. They had bit of murmur. Ugh. That was just bad timing when that person got hooked. Fucking... swore to God, they had barbecue because a gen went off at the exact time they hooked someone, and the killer then knew exactly where I was. And I was like, what the fuck? Doesn't help that both perks do the same thing, but under different conditions. Yeah, yeah. Yep. DVD for you.
You don't need to choose. You're a Greyjoy. And you're a star.
shitting in the tall grass.
Okay, no, I've got to adjust the sound settings back up. There we go. The moment I heard Ash speak, it was like, yeah, nope, those game sounds are way too low. Yeah, when you can hear him muttering it under his breath, that's not right. He's got to be saying it loud and proud. Yep, quite literally. And he's got like 5-10 catchphrases. Kind of wish they would give all of the different, like, licensed characters their sayings. Like, I just really want to hear Bill have all of his sayings, you know, from, yeah, like, FUBAR and all of that. Because, like, that was the coolest thing about their characters. Them actually voicing their fears and stuff, going through the different levels. And it was like, yeah. I missed that game. Left it there too. Oh, you're talking in regards to in-game. Yeah, I have heard there's more coming for Left 4 Dead for Dead by Daylight. But I've also heard there's a sequel to Left 4 Dead 2. So it's like, yeah, looking forward to that one. Yeah, well, I had heard there was extra content coming for the Left 4 Dead, so hopefully both happens, but yeah. Do you watch the Kin's content? I'm glad whenever I start near people, I always go as far away as I can. Well, we know one perk's thanatophobia. This is Crotus Pren reworked. The Crotus Pren Asylum, they did a rework to it. Ooh, my spine chill started now. Thank you. Fuck you, dirty whore! Eat wood! Thank God for urban evasion. And now that I know where she's not, I'm gonna head in there. You bitch! Eat it! Fuck! Okay, I cannot go back in there. Oh, I like these trees. Just outran her.
Sometimes when I'm trying to understand a person's motives, I play a little game. I assume the worst. The worst reason they have for turning me against my sister. Thank you.
Okay, someone else got the gem done. Mine was just about finished. Oh, same here. All three of you's at that gate. Okay. Where are the other two? It does. Come on.
What are you doing?
Nope.
Preparing the expedition north.
Expedition north.
Done. Yep, well, if the nurse is there, go. We can't exactly all wait for her. Go, go.
You saw it with your own eyes. You saw a dead man trying to kill us.
And I saw it burn. If dragons can't stop them, if Dothraki are unsullied and can't stop them, how will our army make a difference?
This isn't about no houses. This is about the living and the dead.
And I intend to stay amongst the living.
I want the killer to come here. Well, I actually like this new map. The trees are closer together in a formation.